Our story tonight is called Mudlarking on the River, Part 2. And it's a story about a search for ordinary treasures in the sand on a bright spring morning. It's also about a coin with a hole through its center, the red and white pole of a barber shop, forsythia stems, and curiosity and imagination, and seeing things around us with new eyes.